next few minutes on KSL News Radio. More details on the elderly man charged with sexually abusing three young girls. $900 billion saying, hey, we've got to chop that off. So.